President Trump moved to redirect allocated federal funds to start building a $20 billion wall on the southern border. After Mexico again refused to pay for that wall, Trump tweeted a suggestion to the Mexican president that he cancel their upcoming meeting. He did. Trump then flagged a 20% tax on imported Mexican goods.